I'm Adrian from Proactive, and in this tutorial, I'm going to show you the content feature in the new Lynx 6. Clicking on the content tab takes you into this section. Firstly, I will click on backgrounds. Choose the background you want and then drag it onto the page. Clicking on the house icon takes you back to the home page within the contents, like this. If I now go to chemistry, I can find resources for science subjects within here. Again, simply drag what you require onto the page. I'll now quickly just go through some of the other options to give you a brief insight into what is available. Shapes can now be found in this section as opposed to the main toolbar. There are some great new images in here, so it may be worth your while taking some time to have a look. I hope this has been helpful, and thank you for watching.